Kindergartens all the way through state-funded universities. The law mandates a poster-sized display of the commandments be clearly visible, and it must include a context statement describing how they were a prominent part of American public education for almost three centuries. The displays must be in place by the start of 2025. Critics question the constitutionality of the measure and say lawsuits can be expected.